Alright, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy, hitting you up with the first video. Today, we're going to be using the dually squelchers in a series I'd like to call Play and Rate. So basically what I'm going to be doing, is I'm going to play a few matches with this weapon, and you know, I'll give you some pros and cons, and then after I'm done doing a few battles, I'll give you guys a final rating of my opinion. And today in my set, I'm going to put some Sub Saver, Ink Recovery Up, and Ink Saver Main. The reason for this is that Ink Saver Main, Ink Saver Sub, that's good for the point sensor, because it's actually a really good sub for this weapon. As when you see people, it's really good for long range. And Ink Recovery Up, because obviously you want to always have ink, and same with Ink Saver Main. Alright, so let's get into a few battles. So let's see how this goes. So actually though, this kit may not seem that well, but it's really good for this weapon. Because it's like 10 missiles, you see where your opponents are, you use your long range to your advantage, and same with the point sensor. But some pros and cons I have about this is, really good at short range, of course. And it's dual-wielded, so you can have the upper dog for long range. One con I'm willing to say is, it takes 4 hits to kill someone. Really shit, so that's way more. But it's a really good weapon. Well, let's see how this goes. There you get this next time. I can just tell. Oh no, they broke a barrier. Somebody stop them. Please. Oh, right here. Oh no. Okay. I really do not wish. Usually when you're right there, that was so bad. Okay, so usually though, when you're in like a head-to-head combat, and you know that you like won't be able to skip that one, you want to talk to him. Oh shit. Sorry, I can't talk to him. Yes, you got it. And you seriously need to stop. Oh yes, I got one. Get it. I only hit one of them. That's okay. Okay, we're in the end of a serious combat. This is where everything goes wrong. I can just what? So somehow hit one. That's okay. Yes, there. Oh. Yes, I got him. Let's go. Okay. Do something to him. Damn. I got one in. Yes. Okay, we're getting that comeback. So we started the comeback. Now we need to play some fire defense. Why? We have the same penalty as them. Alright, that's right. That's right. Oh, no. He's going that way. I'm not. Yeah, throw that. Okay, I'm gonna die, but my teammates are going over there. No, they both are down here. Oh, what? Where? Where? Right here. Oh, no. No. No, I only hit one of them. Oh, yes, we got one. No, it didn't matter because we could already see it. But that's okay. Oh!
go. Whoa.
Yes, I got two of them. Oh my god, everyone died again except for him. He said, oh no, they have two focus. Stop him. Stop. No. Okay, at least I killed him. But we need a big stop. Big stop. Get him. Get him. I missed him every shot. That's okay. Oh yes, they didn't get any progress. Okay, I got no. Oh no, I should have. Somehow. Some way. Yes! I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. Team, do something. Team, do something. Yes, I got it. Oh. I'm totally about to grab this football. Take it into overtime. No. They targeted me. Yeah. With that. Oh, we got it. Oh no, they're surrounding me from every angle. Fire those. Okay, overtime's gonna end soon, so we gotta go. Going. Don't worry. Going. Yes, I got it. Let's go. Dave, do something. Yes. One more. One more. Oh, please. Please. Yes. Yes. We won by 1 point. I like it. There we go. We take those. We like those. I like it. Get the W. Oh. Oh, did someone disconnect? I think someone did. That does not even matter. You got the W still. I like it. And I did the worst of my team. Because they do disconnect. But that does not matter. We still won. Yes! Let's go! Okay, next battle. I did not think we were gonna win that. I'm gonna be honest. That was kind of surprising that we won. But everything went wrong for them. And I guarantee you overtime was just about to end. Because it takes like 20 seconds or something. And it was just about to end. I could just tell. Okay, next match. Next match. Inkblot Art Academy. Okay. I was kind of hoping that it would be the other map just because we won on it last time. But that's okay. That's okay. Okay. Let's go. Yes. Grab these. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. So. I'm really liking this weapon. You know what's also really good is, like, there's no lag after the. Sometimes, like, on this flag room, especially, when you put the lag at the door, this is a no lag. It's really good for, like, when you want to escape. Get to it. Oh, I only got one. That's okay. Yeah. Oh, I hit him! I did not even see him, and then I hit him. That was good. And yeah. Don't see him. Oh!
Almost died.
jumping over. Okay, I am barely surviving. I'm gonna shoot that. No! Target the- Oh, I didn't get anyone! You gotta be kidding me! I got you. Whew. Whew. Almost died. That's special. Oh my! Ooh! Almost again. Okay, that special is really good. Splashdown. You get anywhere near someone- Oh! You get anywhere near someone- Basically, it's also really good. Oh, that's my team. Okay, basically I'm just covering turtles so that we have the I don't know where any clans are. Oh, no. Yes, I got it. Yes. Like, I thought I had to. Yes! There we go! I broke it! Yes! We took that lead. Oh no. Where that went? Oh, someone got one. Let's go! I like it, team. I mean, it feels. Oh! Oh my god. I accidentally got it. At least I got it. But I grabbed another plan completely on accident. I had no idea. I was gonna just chill at night. But that was not the case. Alright, whatever. I like this lead, except for the fact that the game. I like the lead. Now it's just something. How did I get targeted? I don't even know. I was so far. Oh! I was so far away. Okay. Oh, grab this. I really like how this weapon is, it's so fast-paced, I love it. All the action. Well, not really. Basically, we're gonna have to keep that distance. Oh! Let's go! Another W! Two in a row, I like it! We like those! And we even had yellow. I would have preferred blue because blue is beautiful color. Alright, nice job, team. I like it. That one dude that got 12 kills, shout out to you because, you know, that was awesome. You did the best. Okay, there we go. We're almost at the okay level. Okay, next battle. Let's go. Yes! I like these W's. Let's keep this up. Alright. So, if you guys don't already know, I'm playing on TV. And I'm really bad with the Pro Controller. And yet, I'm still winning. So this is good. This is good. Alright, next battle. I really don't care what map it is, because I won on both of them. Okay. Ink Blood. And we have yellow again. Please. Okay. I mean, the color doesn't affect anything. I really like the blue. How many brushes? Oh no, that was. Okay. I'm gonna start off by just getting the colors. And then I'm just gonna paint this. Oh! Oh, geez. This is about to get. See? Oh! Can't be really aggressive now. You know, that was good. Whoever got him. Oh! Let's go 37.
gonna keep that pistol. Oh, he sees me! Alright, I will win this thing by scoring a football basket. I don't know what it is. Oh, we're gonna get another football. Make them have even more pressure. Okay, they're fire resistant. I was kinda worried there. Remember that. Anyone try to- Oh! We're gonna play. Yes! Oh, my God. Oh. I can't get up the wall. Yes, we got it again. Let's go. Get it.
Let's go. I'm still thinking about that first one. That was just too much of a comeback. Wow. Alright, come on people, join. Oh, he's a level 2 star! Okay, so he's, if you guys don't already know, level 2 star is basically level 102. So that's, whoa, that's something. I'm only level 74. Okay, load up red again. Okay, ink quad again. And we're not yellow. We might lose because, luck streak. Lucky on the yellow team, or whatever. Okay, let's go. Alright, so they got a Dazzle, which is like a short range release. But, that's gonna be really hard to usually, he's got a space to park, but they're rolling. And I just. Usually, Dazzle players are really fast. Coming out real soon. I got off that, of course. That's just awesome. And I love Kirby games. Kirby games have always kind of piqued my interest. Okay, so this weapon right here, really good. The kit is amazing for it, you know? Point sensor is really underrated on this weapon. I think it's the best point sensor weapon. Because it's just so awesome. And just the accuracy that they just buffed it with is amazing. 10 missiles, of course, they just buffed those too. It's just a really good weapon. If I can rate it, I'd rate it a 9.5 out of 10. Just because the 4-shot kill. Overall, this weapon,
it's just amazing. And, you know, I think you guys should try too. Okay. See you guys later.